Congratulations, University of Minnesota graduates. I'm so excited to join you for your virtual send-off. All of your hard work, your talent, and your accomplishments have brought you to this moment right now. Now you go from being students to alumni, and welcome to the club. Every graduation is a transition, and the world that you are entering in is more uncertain than the world before. But your stories are just beginning, and my best wishes are with all of you as you step up to this moment and become the helpers, the thinkers, and the leaders that we need. So congratulations, good luck, and thank you for all you do for Minnesota.
University of Minnesota, class of 2020, congratulations on graduating. I'm Mike Rawless, also known as WWE Superstar Riddick Moss, a.k.a. Riddy Mo, a.k.a. the baddest mofo on the show. Now, these are crazy, unprecedented times that we're in right now as you graduate. Clearly, as I'm congratulating you, talking into my phone so you can play it at your digital graduation ceremony. And I think these are going to be tough times for a lot of people. But I also think it's going to inspire a lot of great people to do great things. And I would encourage you to think how you can be a part of the solution. And if you think that way, you'll not only help yourself, but you'll help everybody. And if enough people think that way, we'll all get through this together. One thing I've learned in my traveling with WWE, one thing I've realized is just how far the University of Minnesota network spreads and just how proud everyone is to be a part of it. So use it. Think of everyone else, try to come up with something to help someone else, be a part of the solution, and be great. Actually, check that. Shout out to Coach PJ Fleck, the elite. So, row the boat, Sky Uma, go Gophers, and congratulations again to everyone. Enjoy it, it's a very big deal, and I hope you all do great things, and I wish you the best going forward.
Hello. This is Dessa with a quick note for the graduating class of 2020. First and foremost, congratulations. You did something that's really hard. Takes a long time. Good job. Like, good job. Second, this wasn't supposed to be on the test. And I'm sorry that you're heading into a kind of uncertain stage in a human life. In an era that's really uncertain for like human life at the moment. I know there were supposed to be picnics and stuff, but that's okay. And third, I have no idea if this is any consolation, but in light of the fact that nothing is unfolding as it was supposed to, I just wanted to plainly state the fact that like almost nothing does. And that even the people who are in really great dress suits, you know, with expensive cologne and have attached garages, like, those people are not as laced up on the inside as they are on the outside. And they never have been. Like, in some ways, the adult world is this confederacy of people pretending to know what's happening. And they don't. We don't. We've just kind of got our sea legs, you know, that we're accustomed to the pitch and roll of a sustained uncertainty. And so, I don't know what this means for your vocational next step. And that sucks. But like, as people, I don't think you're any less prepared than anyone. I think be as kind and as creative and as resourceful and trying to figure out how to navigate the world as anybody. And if anyone out there tells you that they've got a foolproof formula and a bulletproof plan, they're trying to sell you something. So I wish you the very best of luck, and I hope you find a way to celebrate with whatever resources you have on hand. I've got a jewel case and a pair of earbuds, so congratulations, 2020. Well done.